So back here with Councillor Robert Nemeth, Conservative for the Wish Ward on Brighton Hove City Council. And I'm we're going to talk a bit about trees, actually. I know there's been a success story, hasn't it, in the Patchen Ward, but Hollenberry kind of mini woods that's been planted there. But
yeah, my colleague Councillor Lee Wares and Alistair McNair and Carol Theobald, I think that's their project, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, they did. So, but what about trees on pavements? Something amiss there, isn't it?
Well, I've uncovered a bit of a scandal in the council. As you know, I'm very into planting trees, and I've spent a lot of time over the years campaigning for new trees to be put in all sorts of different ways. And the council at the moment has made a decision that residents, if they want to plant a tree on their street, we have to pay something in the region of, three, depending on the pavement condition, £3,000 to £5,000 per tree, just to get a tree. So the fee used to be £150, and it's gone up to about £5,000. And what it means is just residents aren't chipping in anymore to plant trees on their streets, and therefore hardly any trees are being planted. And the reason for this this bizarre change, £150 up to £5,000, is that the council is essentially billing for past tree planting issues, so all these roots that extend out, up to 10 metres. So the repair bills for that the Victorians put in, and also future maintenance, maybe, for the next 100 years. And so it's a sort of front loading of these costs. And it just means that no trees will now get planted.
I didn't even know you had to pay for a tree then. I thought the council just did that anyway. We talked about little mini trees, right? That's £3,000-£5,000 for that, is it?
£5,000, right, for a tree that probably costs £20 or something, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, it's crazy, yeah. So any normal council in any normal place that's run in a normal way, the council would just plant trees, residents would just think it was part of the normal service. But in Brighton and Hove, where things just have to be done differently for some bizarre reason, yeah, there's this bizarre sort of regime in place now. But it just means that trees don't get planted. I mean, that's the bottom line. No one's going to spend £5,000 on a tree outside the house. Just not going to happen in a million years.
Yeah, okay, interesting. And I guess that is done differently elsewhere. So can community chip together and pay for the tree themselves? Is that an option?
Just last night and tonight, I'm going to be out knocking on doors on Glebe Villas in my ward, where we were lucky enough to get a quote for the trees before this regime, change. And so we've done our best to hold the council to the old price, which is, we're going to be paying £850 a tree, which is still a lot of money. So we're having to raise £13,000, which still feels like a hell of a lot of money for residents to be chipping in for what should be done anyway. It's a real success story, because we're up now to £11,000. So if anyone watching wants to chip in for trees on Glebe Villas, then please do get in touch.